Hey guys, welcome to another YouTube video. My name's Mark. So I'm back on another live match today. I've decided though to give myself a bit of a challenge, something different, 2 rod challenge. Everyone else on the match will be fishing a pole, they'll be fishing long, short and margins, but I'm going to fish the waggler rod and I'm only going to fish the a method feeder or on a bomb. So I've got 2 rods set up. So it's probably a challenge where I may not win today, I may not do particularly well, but who knows, I might actually frame. But we're going to see how we get on. So hopefully we're going to catch at least a few skimmers. Whether we get the cart going is another thing, but I'll join the peg. I'm just getting set up and we're back in a little while. Hopefully you can see me catch some fish. So bait choice today, really simple. We're going to have to skimmers to start off with. So I've got 1.5 pints of red maggots. So I'm going to catapult in those out at around 11 meters to start off with. Also got some expanders as well, 4 mils and 6 mils made up. And we've got some sweet corn, so we can swap the hook bait as we need. And when we swap to the method feeder or the bomb, again, choices. I've got my 6 mil pellets. I've got 8 mil pellets as well, which I'll probably be using, certainly on the bomb to start off with. And again, we've got some 2 mil micros made up as well. So hopefully we're going to catch a few fish and let's see how we get on. Okay, so we just had the oil in. I've got to be reasonably quiet today because I've got other anglers quite close to me. So I've just cast it out. I just catapulted in 2 lots of maggots, probably about 10 maggots in each pouch. And we're going to see how long it takes to get our first bite. There we go, first bite. Missed it. Looking down then, about to catapult some maggots in. Okay, so we're fishing single maggot to start off with. Good catapult, casting past the swim, just bringing it back in. Fishing at about 11 meters. Got a few maggots over the top. So like I say, this is a 2 rod challenge today. It's probably a challenge too far on the match, but why not? Got to mix it up, do something a little bit different. It could work. There we go, into our first fish. Little skimmer, probably about 5 ounces. So we're only now 6 minutes into the match. So we already had 1 bite, missed it. So we need to get all that slime off the line. A small fish, that's quite a lot of slime. There we go. So repeat the process. It's going to be a process today. Single maggot on the hook. Cast past the swim. Bring it back. Fishing at about 11 meters out. There's some maggots over the top. I decided to put more in that time, probably about 30 maggots. I want to just feed quite heavy today, is the plan. I mean, the maggots, they're not going to fill the fish up. Live maggots, they're going to wriggle around, they're going to disappear quite quick. So I don't mind feeding. Probably a little bit more. Let's see how long it takes to get that other bite. So, just looking at my watch, probably been in now about 30 seconds. I am going to keep an eye on the time today. I want to see how quick they're coming. And that might help determine whether I slow the feed down, increase the feed. There we go, got a bite. Fish on. There we go.
Evan.
Nicer skimmer. About a pound. So that was, check the timer, 3 minutes roughly. Might be just a bit over, but 3 minutes a bite. If that carries on, I'll be happy. So repeat the process, catapult some maggots over the top. So the skimmers are feeding. Boat's settled down now. Not sure if there was a fish holding that up. Yeah, there was a fish on. There we go. Nice hybrid. About 5 ounces. So I'm just going to catapult some 8mm pellets over on the far bank. I want to keep getting some over there every 10-15 minutes. I've got a bit of cloud over us at the moment, it's just gone a little bit darker. Hopefully the rain will hold off. So pass the swim, bring it back, get some maggots over the top. Two lots. I'm just going to increase the feed here. I really want to try and get a good shoal in the swim. I need to try and get a bite every couple of minutes. It's sort of slowed down, but I did slow bait down. There we go, fish on. Looks like a better fish. Feels like a bream. Put my coat on and the float goes under. We've got a nice bream. Nice bream. Probably between two and three pounds. Right, let me just finish sorting out my coat. So, two rod challenge so far. In terms of silvers on the Waggler, doing okay. What's the time? It is 44, so we've been fishing 44 minutes. I've probably had, I'm going to have a guess at about £4. Well, we're going to need a few more of those bream, better bream, to compete against the carp that are going to be caught today. So, I know one person has had a carp, so he's probably got £5. It's average £5 a carp. Could be a bit bigger, so we'll already be behind. But my bites have slowed down, possibly just because there's some maybe bigger bream in and push those smaller ones, skimmers out. Or we've had a carp come through as well. Or they've just pushed out a little bit further. There we go, fish on. Let's skim it. About 6 ounces. So a little bit more patient on that one. We had the lift bite. And I just waited for the float to go under rather than striking on the lift bite. Gonna push out just another 2 foot and then carry on catapulting those maggots over. Everywhere I was fishing, just want to see if they've moved out a little bit. Lift bite, float went down, then lift bite and it's gone under, fish on. A little skinner, 5 ounces or so. So that one probably came a bit quicker. Bites are picking up again now. I increased the feed rate. Increasing that feed rate, I think, just helped. So just cast past the swim there. Like I said, pushed out there probably roughly 2 foot. Get some maggots over the top. A couple of bits of sweet corn as well. Nah, they went out a bit too far. I'm just going to do the sweet corn again and try and bring. There we go. Bite on. Fish on. I was catapulting them out. So moved out by 2 foot and now got these sort of six ounce skimmers coming. So sometimes just those little tweaks make all the difference. You've got to, once those bites dry up a little bit, slow down, you've got to go and find the shoal. There you go, goodbye, fish on. Okay, so I've been fishing now for 1.5 hours. Probably got about 7 to 8 pound of skimmers. So, angler to my left, then he had 2 carp. And angler to my right, probably got similar weight, maybe 6 pound. So we're gonna do this for at least another 30 minutes. We are getting bites, we're getting fish, but I wanna sort of see if there's any carp on the far bank. So I've been catapulting some 8mm pellets on that far bank, so I'm gonna throw the bomb over. In about 30 minutes, just give it a go. Have a little look, see if there's anything there. Okay, so we're now 2 hours into the match. I'm still on my skimmer line on the Waggler. Bites have slowed down a little bit. We've probably got, it's hard to say, probably somewhere between 8 and 9 pound skimmers. Angler next to me is on his 4th carp now, he's just landing it. There you go, fish on. Another skimmer. A little bit better this time. Probably about a pound. We're now going to give far bank a go. I'm going to keep putting the bait in on this skimmer line, and we'll come back to it in a little while. So, swap over rods. Starting to rain now. It's only fine drizzle, hopefully it won't come to much. So we've been fishing the bomb pellet for 10 minutes now. No indications. And I've not even seen any movement on the far bank. But I'm gonna do this for 10 more minutes and then come back in on the skimmer line. So I have also put some 6mm pellets down on my left hand margin, and put some sweet corn on my right hand margin, so we'll drop in on those as well. Okay, so no indications on the far bank. So I've just dropped the bomb on my right hand margin. I've been putting in some sweet corn, so I've got an 8mm pellet on. Hopefully that'll just stand out with the sweet corn. So give this 5 minutes and see if there's anything there. Rain stopped now. Temperature has dropped a little bit with that rain. Okay, so no indications then on this margin. Okay, so back on the waggler, two maggots. See if we can get some bites. Hopefully the skimmers haven't moved out, but we did keep feeding it, so hopefully we should get a bite really quick. Just going to catapult some maggots over the top. There we go. Float under, fish on. Little skimmer, so they're still in the swim, which is nice. So I'm gonna get a few more bites, see if we catch a few more fish, and then we'll probably just give this half an hour and then we're gonna try those margins again. Whoa. Just seen a carp in the margin. And that will drop in on the margin now. Now I've seen that. So I'm going to put an 8mm pellet on. Drop that in on the margin. I'm not going to tighten up too much. Let's see if we can get a bite. Okay, so we got just less than 15 minutes of the match to go. Been a funny day. We started off in the first 2 hours catching skimmers. Did quite well. That seemed to quieten up. People were catching carp, so I had to go in the margins. There were some carp moving in the margins, so I dropped a bomb on my left-hand margin and my right-hand margin. Had a couple of line bites, but no takes. So last 15 minutes, decided to go back out on the waggler, put some sweet corn on, and see if we can get a decent fish in the last 15 minutes. So I think all in all, I might have 9-10 pound at a push, but certainly nowhere near, probably not even top third, probably fourth maybe or fifth today. But it was going to be a gamble doing this two rod challenge. Certainly fishing the margin on a pole was the right way today. But sometimes you've got to give these things a go. So I sort of wish I'd stayed on this waggler line catching skimmers all day. Could have probably have had £20 now. But that's the gamble you take when people are catching carp. You know, you've got to try and go after a few. But I could have done well if I'd stayed on the skimmers. But it was a two-rod challenge and you got to try both rods. So what we got left? We've got 8 minutes left. There we go, fish on. There we go, it's nicer fish. Yeah, skim it. Well, there you go, guys. That's the end of the match. Had a good couple of hours at the beginning. I ended up with £12 1 ounce. Caught them all mainly in the first two and a half hours. I did fish the bomb and corn, and also bomb and pellet on the far bank, and also my margin lines, but there was nothing there to be had. I did see a couple of swirls of carp, but they just didn't really feed in the margins. So that was the two rod challenge. Caught them all out at 13 meters roughly on the waggler line, either on maggot or on sweet corn. So if you guys like this style of video, please leave a like and subscribe. Please leave a comment as well, always helps the channel. So as usual, guys, leave a like and subscribe. Until next time, tight lines.